Aren't you gonna get dressed?
Sure.
Oh, no, you don't, pal. Give me that. You're not wearing this, Eden. Not
you are.
My dead body. Give me this.
Unbelievably stubborn. Don't you want somebody to go out and find the prostitute that Rick was with, go undercover, prove his alibi?
I do, but I don't want you to.
Well, I think I'm better equipped, if you'll forgive me for saying so. Besides, you like this outfit just fine an hour ago. I think you're too afraid I'll be good at being bad.
I know how good you are at being bad, Cal. I'm going to do you a favor and keep you out of jail. I'm not going to let you wear this. You're going to put on something a little more arrest-proof, and I'm going to take you out tonight for dinner and major dancing.
Sounds like a big occasion. How come?
Well, because I want it to be a big occasion. My grandma gave that to my mom. And I was going to give it to you after the wedding, but I couldn't wait.
I'm glad you didn't. Did you put it on me?
No. We've been so busy lately, we haven't had a lot of time for more than these brief encounters. And I just wanted you to know that sooner or later, things are going to get better.
That's all you wanted to tell me?
What do you mean?
You know what I mean. Cruz, we shouldn't be afraid to face anything.